gotta get that freaking that home field back, dude.
So who are you gonna be now?
I think I'm gonna be
head. Notre Dame.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Notre Dame.
Yeah. That's a mess. That's fucked up. The demons. That was crazy. That 14-mile-an-hour wind. That didn't make any sense. Yeah, it was so Pat Hang. For sure. Or no. Yeah, what was his name?
Front, right, left.
That's it, dude. Hey, you're on no cap, dude. I'm rocking them greens. That's pretty. Oh, that's good.
I like the lower socks.
Oranges are so dope, though, dude.
Orange.
Yeah, do orange. Orange is sick.
So packed.
Dude, that guy was so packed, such a chill dude.
It's all with the killers, though. He had like such a low like blood pressure. He was so like relaxed.
I'm Brad Nessler, joined by the coach, Lee Corso, and the quarterback, Kirk Herbstreit. We're going to enjoy great weather in tonight's game as the skies are clear and the temperature is just right for the...
Woo! We're partying. It's Big Saturday. Fuck yeah.
Saturday.
This is sick. Pete? Hey, text Carter.
I did. He said he might come over.
Tell me we're playing right now, though.
Yeah.
Which is the home team? Is it the first or the second team?
Mm-hmm.
I always don't know when you say something versus something.
I don't know.
Like, all right, I'm saying Florida versus... I think it's actually the first team is the home team. Yeah, what's his name is Juice, but he's too bad. It's kind of scary though, how slow he is.
Who? I'm gonna send this link to my cousin Ellen. I feel like he would dig it.
What?
Oh yeah. Yes. But we gotta just. Hot beef, eggs, what we talk about.
Say the N-word?
Say the weird shit,
yeah. If I say the N-word, it's a bit
Both teams are lining up for the kickoff. We're just about set to get this one underway.
Young cats, they're all just like overly progressive people for the most part, I think.
Smart police on 9000. Who is this guy?
He's good.
Well, this composure. Fullback.
Wow. How fast? Yeah. Just two people excited.
Let's go. Let's go.
And they'll be returning this one. Cornelius has it at the five.
Reception by this kid today.
I've been hurt making a call. Let's see if he picks off one before this game is over. As a coach, you love mismatch. In this case, if the slot guy is covered by the linebacker, you may have a nice play.
Florida sets up with four receivers, drops back to back, and here's a quick throw. He is caught. He's knocked out of bounds. A couple yards there. Third and five coming up. All in the room 25. The Gator with four receivers. He drops back. He's looking. He's rolling right. Throws down the middle.
Oh, how is that a pick?
He's going to pick six like that?
Inside the throw. To the 20. To the 10. Touchdown. Number 8.
What?
Oh, my.
What the fuck?
He's just wide open. Oh, he put his hand up and everything. That guy just fucking
kidding me.
What a pick.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? No, just the fucking route continues. Fucking route just continues, right? You can't throw the fucking ball.
He's like, the key, no, like, he's like, ah, good job.
He rolls out to the left. He zips one over to the right. It falls incomplete. And he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many seven foot guys play football, so maybe he fucking should score the next time.
He's losing the crowd in
there, bro. Good. Lining up the pump. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Number 11 fields it. The Fighting Irish line up with two tight ends. They'll throw on first down. Looking, rolls right. Throws this one out to the left. Incomplete. He put too much on that throw.
I think the quarterback just overestimated his speed.
Quinn is back in the gun. Drop back to pass. He's looking. Watch the throw outside. First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. They shift on their defensive front. He drops back. Looks. Rolls to the right. He's going right.
It doesn't look like it's too serious, guys. It's true. Since it's been small and dressed up in the season ending
room. It's nothing I can do. It's a big pass.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Balls the shotgun here.
Up their play calling, they'll keep this defense on their heels all day.
Quinn drops back to pass. He unloads it.
Come on, baby.
Thank you. Looking. Home run ball in the air. And it's a true freshman. He goes down.
Nice catch. Way to look it in. Heck of a job by the wide receiver. These guys are moving the ball down the field. With enough protection, you never know how long these passes will go for.
It's first and 10. Ball is 4-1. The shotgun. They'll throw on first down. Watch the throw outside. The true freshman has it.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
Florida lines up in a bunch formation. Drops back to pass. Walks this one out to the left. Complete. And down he goes. Gain of less than a yard on the play.
Tell your kids that this is where they earn your stripes.
The Gators line up with three receivers bunched.
I have to look at that. Just the way he got hit.
That was very realistic.
That was insane. I scored a touchdown. I didn't do that in the last game. I didn't score a touchdown in the last game.
And he tacks on the extra point. Just a few seconds left in the first quarter. The score, Notre Dame 14.
I almost felt like I was falling off. So
it's right here, ready for the kick.
I was like, did I get it off? I was like, laying on the ground.
Number 28, that's the five. Over. He drops back. He's looking. Throw short. And it's caught. And he's taken down. 3, maybe 4 yards on the pass. A long ways yet to go. But at the end of one.
He has no speed, but.
I thought he had a little speed. I thought he had some speed. In real life, he should be like a 70 speed. Come on, dude.
Dude.
That's not even me. My feet are right here.
I didn't.
That was your foot, dude. That was your foot, dude. Like, he's got talent. I'm sitting like this, dude.
I know, but I didn't move it.
Well, you moved your fucking foot, dude.
Yeah, that's right. I just had a towel right there. Yeah. The
bender.
The bender towel.
Prepare for the bender.
59 speed.
Second down and 6 to go. Ball on the 26. Twin lines up in the shotgun. Back to pass. Looks. He lets it go. In the traffic and it's picked off. He spins around.
Fuck.
He didn't throw it right under pressure. It looked really possible. Downtown. The kick is away. It's long enough. And it's through the upright.
Nice kick, dude.
Oh, man. That was a huge.
Two on third downs in this drive, and they'll try to convert again here. Notre Dame will line up in a jumbo set here.
I like this kid. He's a heck of a football player. They need to get him some more carries.
Notre Dame takes a timeout. two tight ends. Cornelius takes it at the four. Good job on their last drive, getting three. See if they can get some more on this drive.
In this situation, you got to trust the quarterback's decision.
They'll take over at the 27. This defense is looking to their impact corner to make a play. He drops back. Looks. He's going to go for the home run. And he's got it. Going the other way now. They shift on the defensive line. Quinn in the air on first down. Rolling up to the right side. They'll make the sack. They just got to the quarterback for the fourth time today.
And this offensive line has to be able to protect the quarterback better. They're giving up sacks left and right.
Quinn back to throw. He's rolling right. Feeling the pressure. Incomplete pass. And that is Lewis for the first half of it. Florida will be kicking off to start the second half. Number 28, all for the fair catch. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive.
Yeah, you
they'll go to work at the 20. They'll find an Irish. Come out in the shotgun. They'll throw on first down. Throws off balance.
That one was kind of like,
why do we even play?
Tucker.
Gets it on the inside. Touchdown
for Murray! What? What? You done?
Is this no defending? Is this no? I think there's no defense. There's no defense at all.
Is this really good? Yes, no.
First and 10, all on the 48-yard line. And the leader of the defense at corner is in the zone right now. Drop back to back. Looks. Waits till the last moment. Who else did? That's a first down. And a great catch, too.
Did you see how he put that one in?
Oh, it is no doubt about it. You know how hard it is to get that offense and just make it
first and 10? The offense got six, the last one in their end zone. Let's see what they do here. He drops back, throws a line pass.
In the fucking end zone. Oh my God.
Give the ball to the big fella. The big hoss makes his way into the end zone.
When this guy starts rolling, you better get out of his way or he's going to leave a big mark.
So annoying. It's so hard to score. Just make it look so easy.
It's such a pain.
And he tackles backs on the extra point. Time to take a look at the drive summary. It's brought to you by Cunningham. Fuel for the soul. Number 28 into the end zone. Guys, their last possession, they really had good success passing the ball.
Hey, gas means I'd air it out some more.
Yeah, I agree. Make them show you that they can stop it before you change things up.
Notre Dame lines up with a shotgun set. Throw on first down. He's looking. Deep pass down the left side. High pass, and it's caught. A lot of shoving while passes in the air. Let's get the call. Quinn to the air on first down. And it's caught. Lewis with a takedown. That last pass got him only a yard.
Always popping up like four times a game where you get like five or six.
It's second down and nine to go. Ball right around midfield. Florida put six DBs on the field to counter this five receiver look. Back to pass. He steps up. He rolls out to the right. Throws it to the outside. Got it from the receiver.
Yeah, that one really dumb.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
That one was...
He's getting hit, and there's fucking three guys, there's two guys
right there.
That's
fair, man.
Over.
What are you talking about, dude?
Drops back to pass. Looks, rolling out to the right side. And he throws it away.
10 for 14, dude.
Yeah, seven halfback catches.
So it's second and 10. And this is the fifth play of the current drive. Quinn steps back to pass. Looking, he's going left. And that one's falling incomplete. A hard throw.
When
he
started getting
20 possibly could have taken something off that one. But hey, when you throw that way, your receiver still can make the catch. You're one step away from the big leagues, right, Coach?
You're absolutely right. Great ones will catch anything.
Quinn set to go in the air. Throws this one out.
Maybe they ought to get in practice and put those jumping shoes in practice. But at least get them used to catching bullet passes.
They can try a long field goal here. The kick is up. And it's right down the middle. Here's the pass.
Chip shot.
Easy.
How is that a chip shot?
You could have made it from 60, dude.
36 yard line?
You could have made it from 60, dude. It was easy.
Now you're kicking the lead.
I'm
just
saying, you could have made it from, that kick was good from 60. Like, it was easy.
He kicked it on 6.
I thought that was for practice.
Caldwell. Ball for the first catch. They move the ball very effectively on their left side, and it's a touchdown. They'll start this drive at the 20. There's a shift by the linebackers. Deep on the ground with the tailback. They'll bring it back. The running back gives them 6 yards on the ground. Second and four.
What?
Ball to 26.
What up?
The impact corner is in the zone right now and looking to take
what the fuck? It's a wide open hole.
Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
In this situation, the clock is very important. I tell my players to catch the ball and get out of bounds.
It's miserable.
They're down and four coming up on this.
It's miserable.
26 yards. If they're not careful, this impact corner is going to make them pay. Keep an eye on that corner back down there.
Give me a fucking break. Complete the pass.
Yeah. Oh, this is fun, man.
And they'll look to capitalize on a good field position here.
So fun.
One man to three. This time it's fun.
Place the great
defense. And down we go. The running back in from 6 yards.
Every fucking little thing was. Every fucking thing goes your fucking way, dude. That's so annoying.
That is
so fucking annoying. I'm down by 10.
Second
give me
four.
A fucking chance.
On the 25-yard line. From the gun.
Make the right throw. And you fucking fall into
it. Back to back. He's looking. Throws this one out to the right.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball. You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed and the result is a first down.
So their last red zone visit resulted in a touchdown. Let's see if the defense can hold them this time. Quinn on first down. And it's gone. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Loss of about two. He's gonna air it long.
That's big.
Nelson drops the ball. This incompletion is credited to the wideout. Absolutely. Chucks it deep down the right side. In and out of his hands. Well, again, they can't hook up and bring up one down. Oh,
so fucking stupid. This fucking damn dude. Just leave the ball out of this game, man. Just
leave the ball. Again, just in the gun. Here we go. Rolls to the right. Wants to throw outside.
That was fun. Good for you. Good for you, dude.
They're taking advantage of each of the mistakes the quarterback is making.
You got to be sick. Be a competitor. That was really sick,
dude. You're not going outside yet.
That was sick, man.
You can't even press the button.
That was really sick.
That's a fucking.
That was sick, dude. That was fun.
That's a button.
They'll set up shot at the 42-yard line. The impact player at running back is in the zone right now.
Never played.
When you have a play with the lead, you just want to let him inside and work that clock.
Notre Dame calls a timeout.
pretty bigger dome.
I like the bigger dome, though. That's kind of
bigger dome, yeah, sure.
That works. Bigger dome. That works.
That's when Adam is drinking,
though. It.
It's the bigger dome, but when he's nowhere, it's Casa de Crab.
Yeah.
Look at this, Carter. Look at this. Hold on, Carter. So Adam fell asleep on the couch last night.
Oh, yeah, he told me about it.
He said he woke up and this sauce was just like leaking on the table. Look at this. Look how hard it is to pull this bag up. Watch. That's how sticky the table is.
That's still?
Do you see that?
Yeah, you didn't
watch this one. Watch this one. The table is just sticky.
So he's like dripping.
Yeah, he said he woke up and this bottle was just leaking.
Yeah.
And look at this. Look, you can see it. You can see it. It's just a layer of just stickiness.
Damn, this is how.
Wait. This one's probably even better.
God, this is.
Look.
Oh my god, it's like glue.
Yeah. This one's been on there the whole night. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Dude, unreal.
Carly, so after I left, did you just like. You just
kept going. We're still here. We didn't save the game. Quit the game, dude. I don't want to look at this shit.
Oh, you were 11 for 19. Dude.
Quit the game, dude. Quit the fuck. I'm about to turn this shit off, dude. Quit the game.
All right, let's go.
Get Carter in the mix.
Yeah,
Carter wants to play. Quit the game.
Quit
the game. Quit the game. Quit the game. Quit the game.
Come on, dude. It's 10 something. I want to go back.
Quit the game. Quit.
Go back and hang out with my.
Game's over.
Hey.
You know, fuck. Fuck.
I'm gonna fuck you.